Hi, in this video I am going to talk about connection flow process, which includes authentication, enumeration, then session launch process. For storefront and Netscaler, so only the authentication method is different, other all are same. So now I am going with storefront. The first user will hit the storefront URL, then user will provide the username and password. Those information will go to the storefront. Storefront will validate, also it will forward the information to the controller. The controller will check with the AD, that is a domain controller, whether the user entered the username and password is correct. So once it's validated, the controller will check with the DB. So what are the application and desktop access user is having. Once the controller verified the application access level with the DB, those application information will pass to the controller. Then controller will pass the information to the storefront. The storefront will show the list of application to the end user. So once the end user click the application, again the storefront will forward the information to the controller. Controller will check with the hypervisor. DB. So that particular application is published from which VDA. Delivery controller will get those VDA information. Then controller will check with the hypervisor with the VDA status, whether it's powered on or it's powered up. Again, the information will go to the controller. Then controller will check the VDA registration state. Then controller will give the VDA information to the storefront. Then storefront will give the information to the end user as a ICA file. So once user launch the ICA file, again the information will go to the storefront, then it will forward to the controller. Then controller will check the machine status and IP address, everything. Then it will ask the VDA to broker the session to the end user. The also controller will check with the license server, is there is any available license to the end user current session. If the license is available, then session will be launched from the end user side. So this is the application authentication, enumeration and launch process for the Citrix infrastructure. Thank you, on premises infrastructure.